It's Friday the 16th of December. It's 10 o'clock. It must be time for... Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we have Kodiak Moon, Ladybear, Sloppy Party Bottom. Yay! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Christmas Teaserama. Yay! Make merry. Imagine it's the office Christmas party and you're kissing the secretary under the camel toe. That's Lee's joke, but I'm going to take it anyway. Who cares? Three people laughed. That's the most he's ever laughed at me, which is always good. So what's happened since last month? Well, we've had an X Factor winner, people. How good is that? Little Mix won. How good is that, everyone? Yeah. I don't know if you've heard, but they've said that this year's X Factor has probably been the one with the... They actually said they think it's the one with the least amount of talent. Really? Surely every X Factor has the least amount of talent. Do you know what I mean? In the final, they had all the judges sing with their competitors and all that. And there was a big joke, Gary Barlow saying, oh, I'm glad Louis hasn't got someone in the final. Yeah, yeah. Because Louis can sing better than fucking Tolosa. Do you know what I mean? For Christ's sake. And we had I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here, won by from McFly, I believe. Anyone give a flying fucker a rolling donut? No. Same month we've had... the sad death of Gary Speed, the international footballer. It was a sad, sad death. Whatever happened to him, I don't know. I'm not going to make light of that. But we've had to put up with fucking X Factor and I'm a Celebrity when that happens, you know what I mean? And this man has now died and his family has got to deal with that, and that's an awful thing. And the only thing they can do on coverage is Robbie Savage is going to do a dance room on Strictly Come But Door. Do you know what I mean? For Christ's sake. What else have we had this one? Jimmy Savile died last month, as I mentioned. Isn't that sad, people? Isn't that sad? I'm now going to show you off the press something that happened yesterday in the Sun. Drum roll, please. A woman here has said, I'm Jimmy Savile's love child. I'm Jimmy Savile's love child. Everyone knows he likes kids, you silly cow. Honestly. So, without further ado, it's Crimbo. It's Yuletide. It's time to hear from the real stars of Teaserama. Let's hear it for the Teasers! Teasers. So the Teasers, Merry Christmas, Teasers.
Hey, Merry Christmas, Paul.
Oh, how are you, Molly?
Oh, just doodling dandy, thank you, boss.
Goody goody gumdrops. How are you, Jason?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Good. Well, I see it. How are you, Lee?
I'm fine.
Not interested. Not interested. Really not interested. So, are we ready?
Yeah.
I like the way I got a yeah before he said, are we ready?
Yeah.
Ready to go and punch a bedger? Do you know what I mean? What's wrong with you fools? Right, are you ready for the first guest band? I don't even know what a bedger is. Who cares?
Who made a bedger up?
I made a bedger up after the third Cronenberg, actually. So, let's hear it for our first guest band. Let's hear it with Ladybear with Lawless Town. Ladybear in Lawless Town.
Yeah.
Hey! Great band. You'll find out more about them according to the information you'll see during the video. I like the name Ladybear. Sounds like an unkempt vagina. And I quite like that. So there we go. So, are we ready?
Yay!
I'm liking this. Are we ready?
Another
one. Willie, everyone! Our comedian for this month, Willie Funfair, everyone! No, we're saving that till you deserve it, all right? So, we now have our comedian for the month. Ooh. He's a close personal friend of mine. We've done many a show together, many a fringe. Or was that minge? Oh, well, many a fringe. So, please, this is Moz with Sloppy Party Bottom.
Thank you.
I want to break free.
Thank you.
Right, that was that was Sloppy Barty Bottom, everyone.
Yay!
He is available for children's parties, everyone. Yeah. So, do we enjoy that?
Yeah.
Thought it might have the smell on this stage. Oh God. So now we have a special guest. We have a special guest to the teasers. No, that wasn't good enough. We have a Yuletide special guest. For Teaseramas! I've turned Dutch now. We have the special guest. And the special guest is, please, let's hear it for the Muppets!
Yay! It's time to play the music. It's time to light the light. It's time to get me started. Why don't you get me started?
You're looking a little sheepish.
It's time to get things started on the most sensational, inspirational, celebrational, motivational. This is what we call a Muppet Show!
Hey, Miss Piggy, can I come in?
Only if you promise not to touch my Eurozone.
Well, it's funny you should mention that. I just got off the phone to Silvio Berlusconi.
What is that crazy wop bastard want?
Well, he's having a farewell bunga bunga party. Well, he wants you to be the guest of honor at the party. It's tonight.
Well, what can I say? He's got great taste. Under like that slimy, whiny voice frog is always hanging around my door.
What? Nicolas Sarkozy?
No, Kermit the Frog.
Ah, pardonnez-moi.
What?
Look, Sylvia was really into you.
Oh, well, what did he say about me, huh? Like my hair?
Well, he enjoys a good roast. He's partial to a pork scratching. And he told me that you raise his rate of inflation, and he's not adverse to an emergency bailout. And the closest he's got to fucking a pig is sticking two fingers up Angela Merkel.
What the fuck did you say?
Ah, the smell of trouble.
Something funny is gonna happen on this show.
Did something funny happen?
Yeah.
You'd never know it.
The Muppets, everyone! Yay! Yay! Satire. I like it. Who needs Ian Hislop when you can have a cloth with a hand up its arse? That's what I like the Muppets for! So, are we ready for our second guest band of the evening?
Hell yeah!
That's not good enough. It is Christmas. Now, children. Are we ready for our second guest band of the evening?
Yeah!
Please, let's hear it for Kodiak Moon with Don't Matter Now.
Leave you in time.
That's Kodiak Moon. Kodiak Moon with Don't Matter Now. I like that because we had Ladybear, which I compared to an unkempt vagina. And we have Kodiak Moon. Kodiak Bear is another name for grizzly bear. And they mentioned the word moon. I'll leave the rest of you to think about that one. It's after watershed. It's all right. It's tenuous, but it's still menstruation. Right then. We now have a new part of the show, which I'm not too happy about. I haven't agreed to this, but I've been just forced upon me when Jason got here. Not the first thing Jason's forced upon me when I got here.
Yeah.
I was their first fix. Anyway, so now we have the drummer sings.
Hi, and welcome to the Drummer Sings. To many of you, I'm the quiet teaser, whose sultry good looks and effortless drumming technique are all that needs to be expressed. But ladies and gamen, I've got a magnificent tool I'd like to share with you. And that is a voice that's as smooth as an angel slipping down into a bath of honey. For years, the drummer's only voice has been heard through the medium of people like Ringo Starr from the Beatles, Phil Collins of Genesis, and Harry Judd from McFly. Now, technically, only two of those are drummers. Technically, two of those aren't bald, but technically, one of them is very much a cunt. Over the next 73 weeks, I'll be performing some stripped-out classic versions of some modern rock songs, aided and abetted it sometimes by the very much untalented and very deeply unloved Jason Fonvay. So sit down, relax, and let me come all over you.
I feels like fire. I'm so in love with you, purchase soul. Make love your goal. The power of love, a force from above.
The drummer sings, everyone. The drummer sings. Just proving that Lee Smith is nothing without me on top of him. I'll just leave it there. So, we've come to the end of the Christmas show, people. So it leaves me nothing more to do than just to say thank you to everyone we've seen tonight. So let's hear it for Ladybear. Kodiak Moon. Moz as Sloppy Party Bottom. And thanks to our regular audience we have every week, like Sheila and Willie and Natalie and Sammy and everyone who comes every week. And thank you very much. We will see you all in 2012. Goodbye!
So this is Christmas.